some reason there were a lot of people watching during that last run. Not sure why. It's random. They all left before the end.
Who is it? It's Lupin!
I feel like that
what is it?
Door opening scene took like a long time to load.
What is it? What is it?
That was awkward, but I had to do it again. Oh my God.
What is it?
And then I got this text.
Oh, I did it! intruder!
I should have split this orange before I started the run. Can't eat with one hand. I feel like it usually takes him more than a glance to see through a disguise. Wait, how did I just do that? It doesn't save any time, but like that was weird.
What is it?
Like as soon as you put on the Zenigata disguise, he does that thing where like he checks the pocket and he finds that note. I was mashing X, I guess, so well that I actually pressed it to go through the door. Without or before he actually took the piece of paper out of his pocket.
What is it?
I've never seen that before. I can do these cutscenes out of order. That's easy.
Who is it?
It's usually supposed to be a cutscene before you can activate this thing, but if you walk over here and the game happens to give you enough time, you can do this cutscene first. And then he's gonna do the cutscene as if I just knocked out the guy.
Can't wait to take a
crack. It doesn't save any time because you have to watch both anyway. Oh, I just got that on brand with the snacks. Yeah. See, I used to eat chips and salsa while running this game, but like that's extremely annoying to have in the in the video, that crunching. Popcorn works pretty well if I'm careful not to like crunch it. About 3 seconds ahead. I don't know how. I had that awkward encounter with those two guys, but... or three guys, really. Probably get more viewers. Like, both times I did the SNES Superstars. I don't know if it was because of how they did the audio or what, but like, somebody commented that I have an ASMR voice. Turning me around. Just don't get another one. Ugh. That was not too bad.
What is it? What is it?
Hey, actually, let me turn around.
What is it? Who is it? It's Lupin!
Didn't want to take off his disguise. What did I just... Oh. That's not good. He's daydreaming. Apparently. Is that like 3 seconds or something? I don't know. Oh, and I have a heart rate because I didn't take off my disguise fast enough because the select button didn't want to work. Did he just get, like, knocked back by the door that I opened? I don't... This place is like a fortress. Nothing could ever be stolen here.
What is it?
That's interesting. I actually got him before he walked past that pillar. Don't know if that's a good thing. And he didn't get me again, that's a good thing. Unless he does it right then. Get stuck on staircases. Camera gets stuck on that pole. Why am I losing it? Oh yeah, I meant to split that orange during the loading screen. Really? That's a lot of flips. Oh, these guys are nice. Let's go. Hits. About 7 seconds ahead. Which means that was a pretty good fight, I think. Felt good. Oh. I skipped that cutscene super quickly. Didn't even see this guy. Okay, crap. I thought I could get away with it. I lost time on the candle section. That's great. Whoops. Why was I on items? Oh, I think it's because I paused by accident when I was Goemon and that resets it. Because he doesn't have an equip screen, so it defaults to items. So when I come back to Lupin, it's still item. I just need to stop accidentally pausing and it won't reset. Why can't I quick sign those guys? I know it's possible because I've done it before.
What is it? What is it?
Slower. Doing it faster doesn't seem to work. Oh, I think I also tried doing it slower. I don't know.
What is it?
What did I do differently?
What is it?
It always seems to work out. About 10 or 11 seconds ahead. So I didn't lose too much time there, if any. Oh, or did I? I don't remember how far ahead I was before.
What is it?
Must have been dreaming.
What is it?
Can I get past? Hey, let's go.
What is it? What is it?
Oh, the guy didn't come over here. That's rare.
What is it?
Oh, open the door. Accidentally turned slightly. So I wasn't facing the door. Wrong, so I like walked past it somehow.
What is it? Must have been dreaming.
Must have been dreaming. That was. We're good. We're good. Didn't waste too much time there. What is happening?
Where'd he go?
it right away. That's good. I was able to put the card in, like, from really far away. Saved me, like, one step. I got door locked before I even opened the door. Not sure how that works.
What is it? What is it?
So I really want to figure out how it works, because I'm like consistently quick signing certain guys, but then consistently not getting in on other guys. I mean, really what bugs me. See? Oh, go around the thing.
What is it? What is it? What is it? What is it?
Because it didn't used to be that way, I don't think. It was just sort of hit or miss, like, throughout the whole run. Seconds ahead, I think. I like how when I get to the door that needs the key, he says, I guess I'll use that key I found earlier. Oh, so casually. I just found insides and he got his pocket 5 seconds ago.
Thank you.
What is it? What is it?
That quicksand feels so good.
What is it? What is it?
And I'm always afraid the game's gonna freeze right here. Cause I did that once. What? Why did I just do that? Whatever, that's not a big deal. 3 seconds lost because I did that for some reason. Guard and guest both start with GU. Sometimes I'm like I forget which one's bottom and which one's second to last.
What is it?
Is it? How do I...
Who is it? Who is it?
Who is it? Who is it?
Who is it?
Not time to really do any got it dirty. Just knock him out and leave him on the floor. And then we never see him again. Until the ending cutscenes. be fair, that policeman disguise does have a hat that slightly covers his face. Which is why it's the only disguise that Zenyatta doesn't see through right there. Parts are so weird, we're just like a lot of walking. is the Goemon in chapter 2 and the candle lighting. Weird compared to everything else. I should be 25 seconds ahead somehow. That's kind of how I feel about the candle section. Like, they just really wanted to stretch it out a bit. But I think someone just, like, thought of that puzzle instead of being like, hey, this is, it's kind of awkward compared to everything else. They're like, nah, it's good. It's good. Because it's not that bad. It's like impossible to do that part cleanly. That was pretty good. I like how they were nice enough to not make any of these guys forced. So it's like, hey, you're ambushed, we're jumping out of holes and stuff, it's scary, and then you're just like, see ya. Scene to activate. Don't do that to me. Just to make sure. That should be it. Dear God. Just stop and try and shoot me. Oh. I feel like I lost a lot of time in the second section of this fight, which is like horrible. But we'll see after this chapter. Split for after Jigen. perfectly dodged. Beautiful. I think in the shooting, like, it's not purely fixed. Like, it's not just, you know, you're on a train and you, or like you're on a roller coaster and you shoot whatever you can to get whatever score you can. It's like you have to kill the thing to progress. So it's not, you know, it's not like Cliffhanger. I think they're even bosses. Four. Six. Seven. Nine. Ten. What are you doing? Get over here. That was still really good. I guess I'll use the discs from earlier. You mean the ones that just appeared in your pocket 2 seconds earlier? After a cutscene we didn't watch? We'll see. Yeah, the typing, that's... I mean, actually gonna be crazy, because I have to learn how to type. Fast. Ooh, right side, let's go. I'm 32 seconds ahead somehow. I will take it. I'm gonna need it apparently. How much time I can apparently lose in the chapter 6. Mavis Beacon? Who? What? I don't know that reference. I don't think. Two of them threw knives when they got back in sync, and now they're out of sync again. What am I doing? I was about to say, not bad. But then, I got hit. I haven't heard of that. I learned to type with Mario Teaches Typing. This hallway looked weird for a second. weird. He didn't pounce. Like, he literally always pounces straight at me, like, right as soon as the cutscene's over. And he didn't. I mean, it's not bad for a speedrun, just weird. I think I only used Mario Teaches Typing like a few times in like elementary school when we were randomly allowed to go to the room that had like a room full of computers for some reason that nobody ever used. Nice. And then I think like in high school I actually took a computer class where we learned to type properly. Like all of the games left on my list are gonna be interesting in some way or another. Either because they're impossible games or because I have to learn to type really fast. Let's get in there. Nice. I'm fast, I don't have to open that door again. Except for the arcade game that probably won't be very interesting. I just have to find a logical way to define the speedrun. And there's actually a pretty wide range of Lupin games. In terms of categories, typing, whatever clipping is, stealth action, platforming. See ya. Please stop, stop it. Let's go. That was really good. I'm skipping one health kit because I'm dangerous. I feel like if I have to use that many kits anyway, I'm probably not gonna get the record. Hopefully I don't regret that. Yeah. That's not annoying at all. But then I somehow get hit by that bullet from that crazy angle. Still getting this box though. Not only is that box directly in my path, it resets the arrows, so I don't die. Oh. Okay, that was a really good Statue 2 fight. I'm 55 seconds ahead. Oh, let's not blow it. Great. Let's go. I didn't see that. Yeah, there are Tapping of the Dead speedruns. I've seen those. It's the only reason I know the name of that game. That golem. That was weird, he didn't do the thing. Stop doing that. Box. Christ, statue 3. He was just like dashing around at nothing. That was like as good as it gets, basically. Only make it better if he like only did that and didn't make me heal. Pray for good mashing. Dear goodness. That was kind of ridiculous. Press X to save instead of circle to not save. Could have been worse. If I had accidentally pressed it twice, it would have wasted a lot of time. To be fair, I already like randomly paused in chapter 2 for no reason, so it's about the same as that. Let's go, Theodore. Rock monster. After that attack, he's just sort of like stand between these pillars. Nothing can go wrong here. Hello? comes down to like the last, I don't know, less than 20 minutes of boss rush. And you save a minute.
Now it's time for you to go where you belong.
51 seconds. Wait. Yeah, 51 seconds.
Run, Teresa, run!
See, now I'm thinking if I had a really good run, I could get sub 121, but that's gonna take a lot of runs, I feel like. I need to figure out quick signing, I need to, get more consistent at the bosses. I feel like I've gotten pretty good at mashing. It's like you don't just have to know how to mash really fast for a long period of time. You also have to like get used to doing it in a run, which I think I've sort of done. Oh, here's the real question. Did I get 119? Let's go. 119 in game time. I think, like, if all this time save is coming just from the bosses over my old runs, that means 100% is also gonna, like, the time is going to drop, because chapters 4 through 6 are basically identical to any percent. Well, not really, because you basically have to do chapter 4 twice, but like 5 and 6 are identical. I thought I felt a seed in here, but then I didn't spit one out. I think I just ate it. Small little seeds.
Lupin! It's just not possible.
Like, that's actually crazy. Like, I was thinking I could, you know, barely get under 122, now 121.13, that's...
Hello, miss! How are you feeling?
You save so much time in this game just by being able to mash.
Inspector, I heard you played a big role in the case of Hannevald Castle. I must say, you did a great job.
Please, miss, no need for praise. It's all of the day's work for a policeman. Of course, not all policemen feel the same way. Take Chief Rang. Outrageous to think he was a member of Theodore's gang. More importantly, I'm glad you're safe, my dear.
Thanks to you, Inspector.
Not really. I just took you to the hospital.
Did you see anybody else near me when you found me there?
No, well, if you're asking me about Lupin and his gang, well, I'm afraid we haven't found them yet.
Oh, I see.
But those cats have 9 lives. They don't die so easily.
Inspector?
If anything's certain in this world, Lupin's alive.
Oh, snap. I did drop frames at one point. Because I dropped 3,102 frames.
Time for me to go and get back 1% on the trail of Lupin.
Right. I wish you luck.
You be careful.
Hopefully the recording
have
isn't
a wonderful
terrible.
Trip, Miss Faust.
Thank you very much.
Hmm?
Sure. Here it is. Lupin!
Shh!
I just knew you were safe and sound.
Teresa, I have something for you.
Why, that's...
Right. I saved your father's notes. Although I felt a little uncomfortable, I read them. There's something important toward the end. It says that your mother is seriously ill. Out of sheer desire to cure her,
it's kind of interesting. They programmed in an entire other outfit that we don't get to use during the actual game.
Funds from Theodore, because excavating an ancient
ruin
is very
costly. Like that.
My poor father.
Here, Teresa. This is my present to you.
Lupin.
There's the statue at the beginning, but that doesn't really count.
Sprinkle this on your mother. She'll be cured for sure.
That's so kind of you. Lupin?
She has to go sprinkle that on her mother. I'm only paying attention, but like, were there more voices for the Japanese version than this version? I'm curious. I have to go look at that. Because it listed, like, I don't know, Policeman B, and Boy, Customer, random people that I don't remember. Having voices. I mean, I guess I think Rang talks in one. Or no, he doesn't have a cutscene, but he can talk. Because you can rob him. And the three mercenaries have voices, and the two shop owners. No, you can't change the game audio. Credits are just for the original version. think in, or maybe not anymore, but like, I think they had to credit everyone from the original credit.